Hi everyone, my name's Rachel and I'm from the Questacon Science Squad. Today we're going to show you how to play a really cool trick on your friends. What you need are two clear plastic bottles, two different coloured balloons, a ballpoint pen and a thumbtack. The challenge in this activity is to blow up a balloon inside a bottle. But here's the trick. Your bottle is going to have a hole in it. So what you need to do is take your bottle and puncture a hole in the bottom using the thumbtack. Next, take the ballpoint pen and make the hole bigger, just like the one I prepared earlier. The next step in the process is to put the balloon down through the neck of the bottle and get the top of the balloon and stretch it over the neck of the bottle and do it with the other one as well. And of course you need to invite someone to challenge you to a balloon bottle blowing competition, but make sure your bottle is the one with the hole in it. Here we go. Tim, would you like to challenge me to a balloon in a bottle blowing competition?
Yeah.
I am the 3-time Australian champion. Are you sure you want to do this? Okay, after I say go, Tim, let's see who can blow the bottle up, blow the balloon up the furthest inside the bottle. Are you ready?
Yep.
Set, go. Tim, what's going on? Obviously, I won that competition. If you'd like to know why Tim couldn't blow up his balloon in the bottle, you can visit our website. And Tim, why are you wearing a dress? See you next time.